get it up. I made this for you, Richard. It's so fresh, he's still practically kicking and screaming. There we go, Richard. Go on, take it. Is there anyone with a few more balls around here? Oh, he's rubbish anyway. You look much hotter. What's your name? All right, Tim.
Hello, everybody. I'm Bernice. You can call me Bunny. I go like one. Oh, I'm currently single.
I'm from the UK, and I've run out of men there.
So I thought what I'd do is I'd come to a massive fuck-off island and increase my chances and try out some of your Aussie stallions. I've been internet dating since I've been here. Shows. I think I love you.
I need to introduce someone special. Let's hear it for Colin.
This is Colin. He's the only man to be on my chest with a G-string for quite some time.
Hopefully, Tim, tonight that will all change.
I'm a bunny boiler, don't go out with me.
It's true.
My first boyfriend was Steve. He drank antifreeze. He was a cold man. I went out with Paul. He was far too flaccid. He just disappeared in a bath filled up with acid. He went into liquidation. I'm a bunny boiler, don't go out with me. I'm a bunny boiler, eat your penis for my tea. I'm still starving. The moral of this song shows where they went wrong.
Tim.
Boys, don't piss me off or you'll end up dead and gone.
Join in or I'll shoot you.
Dead and gone. Dead and gone.
I think I've spotted the man of my dreams in the audience. Hello. Ooh. Oh, we don't need to do any more. Let's fuck off. Oh, that's lovely. Your friend was a bit shit. I'm glad I got you. Oh, you look a bit young. Are you with your mum? Fuck. Okay, how old are you? Oh, that's all right. What's the law in this country? Is it all right? Okay, fine. Sorry, Mum. Is she going to kill me? Is she quite nice? Or is she going to stab me up after? Okay. Oh, now I know she's there. Her eyes are burning into me. Murray, maybe inappropriate, but, you know, let's go ahead with it, all right? I'll be like Mrs. Robinson. You're too young to know what that is, aren't you? So what we're going to do is we're going to stay in and we're going to play cards, Ferdinando. How about that? Get to know each other a bit. You didn't think I'd play normal cards, did you, Jared? I like extreme cards. It's going well so far, Trevi. Okay, here we go. Should we go higher?
Yeah!
Do you know what? I feel like I'm kicking a puppy. Okay, Trev.
Can you make all this change in me?